Yeah, you know who it is. You know what it is. It's your boy Rock the Artist, aka Mr. West Philly Rock. If you like what you see, like this video, share, comment, and F the Clown Dashes. Enjoy this video. Yeah. Yeah. What a game. Damn. I know they say a win is a win. Matter of fact, let me introduce myself. You know what it is. You know who it is. Who it is. It's your boy West Philly Rock, a.k.a. Mr. Rock the Artist, a.k.a. nigga, we on top of the division, a.k.a. you clown dash in. Merry Christmas. Anyway, now. Damn. This game was a scare again, man. We had like 4 or 5 mistakes on the defense and offense, man. Offense, Hurst threw interception. That wasn't his fault. Got a slip in that one. We gotta pick it up, y'all. We gotta pick it up. Like, and AJ was mad. I don't blame him. Coach him, man. Freaking coach him. We keep throwing the damn ball. Why? When you got Swift, tearing the freaking defense up. You see what happens when Swift run the ball? You see what happens? It opens the freaking playbook. Opens the playbook up. But passing. We too pass heavy, y'all. This game came down to the freaking wire. We almost lost this game, bro. We put a blow the freaking Giants out, man. Blow them niggas the frick out. Beginning, nigga, we was sacking. Like I said, in the beginning, we was doing good. Hey, getting that, the video kid. Getting at him. Took his ass out. That fumble killed us, man. Gave him hope. Then that interception killed us. Gave him hope. Then Tyrod went down the field. Killed our freaking defense. Killed Reed. The playoffs, we can't have that, bro. Come on, man. We can't have that, man. So hopefully, like, we get Mad X back. And Slay, so we want to see what happens, man. Get a couple of players on defense back, you know what I mean? I hope we get Cutter Hand back and the rest of them cats, man. Demon and all that cats, man. We got to be better. Like I said, the offense, the coaching, and defense, not looking good this year, man. Bad play calling. I don't want Devontae or AJ to freaking leave because the play calling sucks. I'm trying to tell you. I get rid of Nick Sirianni, and I get rid of freaking Brian Johnson, dumbass. Desai and Matt Patricia before I get rid of AJ. I'm not getting rid of them, bro. We got talent, bro. We got talent, man. Are you trying to get my quarterback killed? Throwing a damn ball 24-7, man? Next week, we got the damn Cardinals next week. I heard Gannon, he run his defense. That team like the freaking blitz, so we got to pick it up, man. Pick it up. Pick it up now. Going to the playoffs, man. 49ers playing Ravens, the Vikings, I guess, and the whoever playing in there. Dolphins, Lions, and them teams gonna play with us, man. Whoever you face, man, we gotta do better and be better on offense and defense, coaching, man. If we don't do anything in the playoffs, we lose in the first round. Somebody gotta go. Actually, people gotta go. People gotta go. Coaching. Like, come on, man. But after all that, we gonna get into that another freaking day, man. Like I said, I got a message coming up to the freaking coaching. Coaching sucks, bro. Turn that music on, man. We won. Turn that music on, man. Merry Christmas, Clown Dashing. said, I'm partying right now, man. I got a message. I got a video coming this week on coaching, man. I'm going to talk to the coaching staff. Real quick, talk to the coaches, man. The playoffs is coming up. Playoffs is coming up, bro. I'm trying to tell you, man. This for you, Hurts. This for you, Devontae. Got it. Swift. Gainwell. Jordan Davis. Carter. Rashawn Reddick. Shaq Leonard. Feels good to be on top of the division. Next week, even though I hate the Crown Boys, I'm rooting for them in the win. Like I said, the Lions beat, they get in that second seed. I still hate y'all Crown Boys fans. Cut that beat real quick. Don't get it twisted. We celebrating right now. Even though we barely won, we almost lost that game. But we won, man. I can sleep tonight. I ain't got to worry about tossing and turning, having a nasty feeling in my stomach. But we got to be better, man. We got to do better. Like I said, I got a video coming up about that. But right now, we won, man. That's all that's in my head. We won, man. I won. I ain't complaining. We won. You feel me? Turn that music back on. S, niggas hurt to the baby. What can I say? I bleed green. Please be right now. Play something else. Play something else, man. Turn something else real quick, man. Let's go. Let's go.
Throw some money, money, money in the air. Throw some money, money, money in the air. Trigger, let's go. Let's go, let's go.
Merry Christmas to y'all. Let's go, let's go. Merry Christmas, Eagle Nation. We can breathe easy for a little bit, but we got more to talk about, though. Merry Christmas, Clown Dashes. How that L feel? Merry Christmas, Giant fans. Don't you just gonna win?
She said we spend a couple mil like that. She wanna ride on it like a bus pass. Give me smart brain and a dumb pack.
Top Pizzle, how you feeling? Huh? How you feeling? Where that tutu? Huh? Huh? There's Top Pizzle. I can probably read it. Washington Commanders, y'all been trash. Let y'all game up. Matter of fact, I'm out, though. Like button, subscribe button. Nigga, we won the East. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm out. Check me out, dog. Check me out.